I think it's absolutely amazing that you can print diamonds. Just think about it. You're printing the world's hardest material.
Diamond, 58 times harder than anything else in nature, formed by incredible forces. Since 1953, we've been able to produce synthetic diamond, but since it's so hard and complicated to machine, it's almost impossible to form complex shapes.
This is the hardest material on Earth. If you couldn't make it to the right shape from the beginning, how should you do it?
So, how do you shape the hardest thing in nature? What if we combined one of the world's hardest materials with one of the world's newest processes? What if we could 3D print in diamond?
Additive manufacturing opens up a lot of new possibilities where we can use materials that we have today, but we can combine them in a completely different way.
If you compare it to a cemented carbide, which is probably one of the most wear-resistant materials out there, then the diamond could last 10 times longer. If you would compare it to a wear-resistant high-speed steel, for example, then the diamond could easily last 100 times longer.
We are printing in a slurry consisting of diamond powder and polymer using ultraviolet light. This has never been done before, so every step along the way is uncharted territory.
When we did this, we looked at the different available AM techniques, and we realized that stereolithography was one of the technologies that might be suitable for this. So we started the development process to see how could we integrate diamond particles into this process.
The next step in the process is even more demanding. This is the critical step where Sandvik has developed a tailor-made proprietary post-processing method that is able to produce the exact properties of a dense, super-hard diamond composite. This step was extremely complicated, but after extensive R&D efforts, Sandvik managed to take control over the process. So here it is, the world's first 3D printed diamond composite with perfect structure and characteristics. Why is this diamond so interesting? Well, we believe you will see this in advanced industrial applications, from wear parts to space programs, just a few years from now.
The amazing thing with diamond, I mean, it really opens up a design heaven for a designer. And taking those properties and producing parts with additive, you can do features inside these type of materials that have never been done before.
We're just starting to grasp the possibilities and impact this innovation could have on the future. Just imagine what it could do to industries when it's possible to print anything in any shape in diamond.
When it comes to the shapes that you can make when you're 3D printing diamonds, it's just within the limitations of your imagination.
It might not be the world's biggest or most beautiful diamond, but it could be the most important.